From the launchpad, select HP Utility. Under HP Utility, scroll until you see Scan to Computer. Click on it. This will automatically enable the Scan to Computer. Scan to Computer is now enabled. Let us now do a scan from our printer. Let's load the document that we want to scan into the automatic document feeder of our printer. Remember to use the width adjuster. Next, from the front panel, select Scan and Computer. Select our computer, and once it's ready, we can start a scan. Scanning has begun. The scan file is now shown in this folder. Let's take a look at the file. So, this is the file that we have just scanned using the Scan to Computer feature.